Have you seen?
Thank you, I love you too.
Greetings today, congratulations on your first stage win here at La Volta a Catalunya. It was, on theory, a tough stage, but the conditions have made it even harder. What's it been like?
Yeah, we started with a really nice weather. It was like summer, and then we saw big clouds, and we were thinking, oh, maybe we can survive until the final climb without rain. But yeah, unfortunately, it started to rain already second last climb, and yeah, the conditions were really tough, and yeah, it's really, really hard climb, and yeah, also on altitude, you could feel already the high altitude, so it was really tough finish, yeah, and but I'm happy to win.
If we forget about the weather, would have this been the script that you would have chosen for this stage? Because we saw you go right at the start with Novak, and then with 35 to go, you also tried to stretch on the downhill. Was that the story that you were expecting?
No, at the start, yeah, that was a pretty fun moment with Oman. But yeah, then in the final, the downhill, I was, yeah, I was really feeling comfortable on the downhill, and yeah, I just went my own pace, and yeah, nothing special.
Okay, thank you today. We'll see you during the week.
Ahí estaba Tadej Pogačar, el ganador de la etapa 2 de esta Vuelta a Cataluña 2024, con una exhibición. 4 horas, 52 minutos y 37 segundos se ha tirado Tadej Pogačar en ganar esta etapa que tenía final en alto. Segundo lugar para Mikel Landa del Soudal Quickstep, a 1:23 quedó. Y tercer lugar del podio de esta etapa, Blasov. Alexander Blasov del Bora a 1:24, un segundito después que Mikel Landa. Este es el podio de la etapa en el día de hoy. Cuarto lugar para Joao Almeida a 1:38. Quinto para Lenin Martínez a 1:43. Sexto, Chris Harper a 1:44. Séptimo, Egan Bernal a 1:47. Octavo, Henry Mas a 1:49. Noveno, Michael Woods a 2:03. Igual que Díaz Gallego a 2:03. Y así queda la general de la Vuelta a Cataluña 2024 tras la etapa número 2. Estos ciclistas llevan pedaleando 9 horas, 3 minutos 57 segundos. Tadej Pogačar, nuevo líder. Segundo lugar en el podio de la carrera, Mikel Landa a 1:35 queda. Y tercero, Alexander Blasov a 1:38. Cuarto es Joao Almeida a 1:56. Quinto, Lenin Martínez a 2:01. Sexto, Chris Harper a 2:02. Séptimo, Egan Bernal a 2:02. Octavo, Henry Mas de Movistar a 2:07. Noveno, Sekus a 2:21. Y en el top 10, Díaz Gallego del Burgos BH a 2:21. Tadej Pogačar, ganador de la etapa número 2 de la Vuelta a Cataluña 2024. Suscríbete, activa la campanita de notificaciones y déjame un like.